split this and like this, use it for cordage. Makes good cordage, it's called stringy bark. It's great stuff. This is only a small log, so I've stripped it off in just pieces because I just need the log for a fence post. It would have been difficult on this one to get it off in one piece. It's been lying here for a long time. Now I've got a roof for my shelter. For this one and the other one I've done over here, that's plenty big enough. Of course you've got to cut the trees down first to get them, doing it in this way. But if you do it with a standing tree, you can just cut around as high as you can reach and then just do the same thing, peel it off. And then you got yourself a roof for your shelter. these are only small ones. You can save them up for dinner. Or you can just bite the heads off. And eat them as they are.